besides being a great singer, was also married to one of the greatest guitarists ever, right? Duane Eddy. And was married to one of the greatest performers ever, who was my dear friend and Muhammad's dear friend, Waylon Jennings.
I am so amazed and proud of what he's done. I can't tell you. And the fact that he was so present in the making of music in our generation is awesome. And that he would go to feeding the hungry. My heart soars. Let's support Yank Berry's goal, a day without hunger.
Yes.
Yay!
We'll do it.